everyone. Welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
The Little People, Big World former Audrey Roloff is being bashed after fans learned she put her daughter Amber Jean on a boat without a life jacket while on a boating trip. Audrey took to her Instagram stories to hit back at people who were bashing her for not keeping her two-year-old safe at the lake. The photo showed Audrey's husband Jeremy Roloff standing in a small boat alongside Amber and another unknown child without their life jackets on. She captioned it, "Everyone coming ATM me about life jackets. This little stream is only a foot deep and they stayed here the whole time. Be calm." And fans were not happy at all with Audrey as they took to Reddit to respond. One person said, "If you ever lost your child in a drowning you would have to look back in these and see how ignorant you were." Another added, "This is terrifying. She needs to have respect how dangerous and strong water can be. Even myself, a 26-year-old woman, who's been around water my whole life, I always wear a life jacket when kayaking, boating, or tubing. Respect Mother Nature and her power, put the life jacket on your children, Audrey." One commenter said, "As a former lifeguard we were taught you can drown in a bowl of soup as a way to explain that it doesn't take much for a child, or inexperienced adult to drown. However, Audrey did have some supporters," as one person chimed in with, "To be fair, the walk in the riverbed seemed kid-friendly and it sounded like typical toddler 'I don't wanna fears, not utter terror.'" While Audrey soon deleted the pic from her Instagram stories, she did keep up the photos of their boating trip, which also included her son, 6-month-old Bode. Both their kids are then shown wearing life vests. The couple, who is best known for their appearances with the Roloff family on the popular TLC reality show, have mostly gone on to do their own thing as they have found themselves feuding with some family members. And recently, Audrey also posted about a family camping trip. While Audrey and Jeremy undoubtedly go through their own marital problems, fans would never know it judging from Audrey's Instagram feed. She recently posted photos from a fun camping trip she and Jeremy to her Instagram. Audrey's Instagram story featured the campsite, plenty of hiking, and canoeing. And she posted a sweet photo of her, Jeremy, their daughter, Amber, and their son, Bode, to her feed. "So many covered in dirt photos from this week, but this one takes the cake as being one of my fam photos of the four of us," she captioned the post on July 27th. "Pre-campfire evening walk along the lake with drinks in hand and happy babies. This is the good life." Jeremy created an Instagram post about the camping trip as well. On July 26th, he posted a series of photos to Instagram that show him holding a large rainbow trout. Other photos included snapshots of the friends and family he and Audrey went camping with. But Audrey is noticeably absent from the post.